Probably higher up. I got the one at the bottom. Wish I could remember. I've never thought about like remembering where they were. Oops, not. I'm a little doubtful. Did it save them all? Writing the highlighted words is a hassle. Oh, I thought I just had to like physically reread them, like as a trigger, like a flag. I mean, I have them all saved on here. Oh, she rewrote them and highlighted shit. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, well, I'll go do that thing. Don't worry about it. Must have read what she said wrong. Any more info I need? Okay. Go check the prophecy here. Just want to remember where they were. Okay. He didn't give a shit. That's funny. Maybe he's gonna give it to you later, man. Alright, let me go refind. Oh, wait, where are you? I'm gonna go reread these. What did she like? Yeah, the attack one's pretty whatever. This one again. Whatever that means, Silent. Awesome. Cool. Sounds exciting. I don't know, she just like highlighted a couple things. I was like, why the hell would she have us just go back and reread them for no reason? Just to like trigger flags. Literally just for this. nice, I would have figured it out. In a matter of seconds. So I was already highlighting shit that's in there anyways. But... alright, what the hell is, what the hell is this one at? I don't remember. I just checked it. It's okay, and I wasn't putting it to heart. On the right side somewhere. Missing. Go heal. Ready to retract the ice fire one. We gotta go recheck the on whatever the hell. On fun. Whew. It was right up here. Wish howled. I still don't understand what the howl is. Nice one. Fresh out the sound. Feeling clean. I guess feeling relaxed. Go find the one in the Mortal Battlefield. Sad, last one. Probably does, man. Usually. Some of that extra comfy. Alrighty, on cloud 9, man. Do a little more. I don't remember where this thing is. Really, that's why I'm complaining about it all day, but it's in sauna. He's addicted to the sauna, man. This fucking level is. I don't remember where a little fucking tablet is in it. My little brother, it's fucking the size of four levels. I mean, it's fun, I'm just being dramatic, but I don't know, it's my favorite. It's not a bad one, but it is pretty damn big. I still remember where this tablet is. Twin Labyrinths was a pain in the first one, yeah. That's definitely a worse level. That one's confusing and big. Of the fucking weird, like, rotato bullshit going on. Where is that tablet? The other one here. Not the one on the bottom. I mean, if I'm gonna ask about where they all are, I might as well fucking get the whole thing. At this point, I feel like I got something to prove. I just didn't write down the location. Yeah, Twin Labyrinths, I spend the most time in there, and it was no fun. Especially the shit with the shopkeeper. That shit was laying them. Maybe it was at the very bottom right or something? If I want to find out where to access the katana, mine logs, was in that area. Oh, shit. I think I got most everything in that game. Got a few lucky breaks with the keys even. I'm don't think I ever used the katana though, if I did unlock it. Dude, where is this thing, man? You can go there. Seriously though, where the fuck is it? I don't remember the second one. Inside, man. Hey, brother, go reread those fucking things, man. No, bitch. Just fucking tell me she already knows them all, man. Oh, there it is, finally. Fucking last room I checked, man. Motherfucker. The night. Supposed to do with this shit. Right. Night missing, howled, oppressive power, murderous, blood drenched content, sun, moon. Should have saved my conversation with him, man. I thought she was saying something totally different than what I fucking read. So I was fucking busy wanting to go back to the other shit. They just stopped you like fucking right in the middle. Resay shit. I would have really reheard. This is like heard her to rehear the like resay that really important thing. Like even if they ask you at the end, are you sure you want to, you know, hear it again or not? Like, I think it would hurt them just to have like a list of dialogue options. I don't know where she wants me to use this shit now. I thought we just had to reread them. And then she would just give us the damn sigil or some shit. No, I have to go fucking magically use these somewhere I don't know. Retarded. I don't have any way to reread that. I don't know what missing is supposed to be. What does that even mean? Don't know. Absolutely zero idea. Got the little devil outfit, I guess. Another shitter, but it's alright. Sylvia Marna. I wonder if maybe we could talk to some different people now in one place. Actually falling raw around. I think it'd actually be, you know, I figured it'd be like more NPCs moved in or some shit. Here. Well, hopefully the highlighted words will make sense at some point to me. She's mentioning like sigils and shit. Not exactly sure what she means by it. This shit was flying downwards, but... it wasn't down there at all, that I could see. There he is somewhere. Fucking god, man. Jesus. The shop. Yeah. Go. I guess we can go down all the way. Maybe he is down there somewhere. Maybe check this one. I mean, it would be like this game if they like gave you the... the fake out. Put him somewhere else. Our last one. You mean this character? She's a Japanese American hybrid man. High God, apparently. The High God combo. Die, motherfucker. Thanks for going up. They lied to me. Come on, dude. Yeah, hey, I'll get around this area. There's like one fucking path, like all the way around, like a big fucking U. Don't give a goddamn what you gotta say. Really, dude? Are you fucking serious, man? Come now. Thy shield. Surely isn't one of these, man. Nice, dude. Where the fuck is he, man? Maybe like reset? Maybe that was it. I'm just like activated now. I do like some Dark Lord bullshit. Figured he'd be taking some lives or something, dude. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm aggravated right now myself. I wish I just had the transcript of what that fairy lady wrote. I was like really sure that she was just gonna give me like a sigil when I went and checked everything. Now I'm like chasing raw around. I don't even know if it's like, I feel like I should have this fucking sigil. I'm gonna get stopped up otherwise. Yeah, I'm sure, man. Hurts the brain. Let me check my notes here. It's pretty extensive, it seems like. See, man, it shows this is fucking Earth. Maybe it's fucking this one. It'd be fire. Possibly. can try all these at once to start with. I think I'm supposed to do them in like order. Is it Earth again then? Oh, there's not actually like a night one. That would really suck. Maybe like a night and like a life one or something. There's like a scream one for sure. What, death? Night? Like a wish? Eternal? I don't know which of these are like real words and which are second meanings. Could mean the flip side on this. Maybe mother, I don't fucking have that. Might not even have these for all I know. It is heaven. So what? Heaven just stands for. I must have just mixed those up in here. I mean, at this point, I'm just gonna fucking guess the damn thing. Like rechecking everything. I don't have the new sigils, so I don't know the orders exactly. So I just switch 4 and 5 around, but... Fucking the double A press happened. Yeah. Sometimes this controller does like a double A press. It only is on certain games. Like you can see it when I whip, she'll just like just keep going. Well, I totally shouldn't be whipping anymore. I wish I could beat this game in fucking zero A presses, man. Turn it on and I win. Actually not a bad idea, I should. Fuck, man. Earth, then? I could try Earth again. I'm trying to check the other possible meanings if you flip it, and left and right mirror it and shit. I probably just don't know my alternate meanings very well. Turn it off and on, son. Yeah, it comes out real soon. I think I might even get a physical release. How the fuck do you hurt this asshole? Just teabagging me, dude. I'll do that. Sick backflips, my dude. This is the power of La Mirana's fucking boss design, man. Beetle just chillin'. Alright, now we just gotta find fucking Ra or whatever, dude. Maybe now that we've opened this, he's just chilling. Guess we can feel good about being done with the Dark Lord's Path shit. Even if I still don't know what the hell that bitch wanted about the sigil. Like, maybe screaming means wind or some shit. I mean, the wind, like, howls, you know? I just don't know what the other three mantras are, so I just assume something else. Screaming wishes, man. I don't know what wishes is. Make a wish. Someday we'll figure this one out, boys. I gotta figure out what scream is, though. And wish. This is how I'm gonna be fired. And this one I think was supposed to be alive. We've got a few other ones to unlock, so. Anyways, let's head back. Maybe he's in that room at the bottom now. Possibly when I back to his, like, brother or some shit. Nice, dude. Fucking delicious combo. That's an infinite combo on the goddamn spikies. Guy's looking metro as fuck on BBC NFL. Dude cleaning up a little too hard, man. I don't know. Dude on the left looking like he never cleans up at all. Like the yin and yang! Thank you. You see that like instant double jump, quick as lightning? Oh, it's the double A again. I feel like I should just maybe reset the controller. Maybe it needs that. I forget what this dude's waiting for, man. NPC was. It shows them at least on the map, but. To do the flips too. Oh shit. Raw. He is fucking stealing people's lives, man. Slapping BGM. And this for Dead Cells. Oh, okay. A slapping one. I'm feeling all funky. There was a funky one when you go hang out with, or not hang out, but with the cult leader guy. For belief? Here. The Vedas text constitutes a belief system. One belief is that when we reach death, we will return to water. I have that. You want me to look for a different belief? That was exactly it. Okay. There's some good music in this soundtrack though, for sure, man. It's crisp, dude. Fuck you, Raw. Gumby. So much power, it's like a fucking episode of fucking like DBZ or some shit. Infinite power! Yeah. Oh, Takamagahara has fucking cool ass music, dude. I like Takamagahara music. Yeah, man. It's the jam, dude. The jam. Desires and age? Yeah, sure. Hopefully I use the full terminology. Oh, desire. There are infinite mala prayer beads. Beads weave together those whose desires drive them to fight tirelessly even after lives are exhausted. keywords, fight and lives. And the music here. Oh, Desire. Alright, let me find your age one. That might be harder because age is used in the middle of a lot of random words. That has to do with Brahma. I have a Brahma section. Maybe it's in there. I'll just keep searching for age. Actually, I'm gonna go down the Brahma section. Baptist, four trials, the four faces, there means to see the four ages, place the correct offering in the correct hand for the correct age.